Right.
Treasure.
Thank you. coming. The monster token. Here I go! Run! Run!
Rahoo! Thank you. You can get me down, Scoob. Thanks, Scooby. I thank the masterminds behind this mystery. Have you seen the others?
Well, but I lost them.
Maybe if we look around, we can find some clues that will lead us right to them. And to the professor.
Hey!
I've had a bellyful of your meddling. It's high past time I did away with you once and for all.
I think you'll remember this old adversary of yours. He certainly remembers you.
Scooby, what's happening?
It's the roast of Redbeard.
Ah, shiver me timbers.
I think your old foe has a score to settle with you.
I'm coming for you.
coming.
Scoob, the mastermind really had us over a barrel that time.
Well, you ran under one.
We caught the ghost of Redbeard on that freighter years ago. I wonder what he's doing here.
Jenkins! Watch out, guys! The creeper's chasing me!
Velma, wait a second. There's something on your glasses. The creeper times two. Now this is a clue. And clues like this just don't fall into your lap by accident.
Raggy!
Scoob! Food!
We should go find Daphne and Holly and put all our clues together.
Mastermind.
Try the secret lab.
A secret lab? Who told you about a secret lab, Scooby?
Ronnie did, before she disappeared with Daphne.
Come on, you two. You're coming with us.
get there, Scoob. Fred wants us to stop our smorgasbord.
Okay, guys. If you want to stay in this creepy cove all alone.
Reddy and I got rid of the ghosts.
So, lots of goodies and no ghosts? Sounds better than a secret lab, huh, Scoob?
Yep, a roast-free room.
All right, then. We'll catch up with you later.
You big chickens!
Big chickens!
What's this? Professor Graham's Tricky Sticky Gum Doohickey. What do you say, Scoob? Wanna give it a try?
Okay, rhyme game.
It says here, this stuff will stick creeps in place so you can bounce off their heads.
The roast driver!
Yeah, like the ghost diver.
Roast driver!
Like, let's get out of here, Scoob!